worry, Simba. She'll be fine. What could happen?
Hey.
It's Kovu.
What's he doing?
Look at the scar on his face.
It can't be true.
What have you done?
Zira had a plot.
There was an
ambush waiting.
What do you mean, ambush? You set us up.
It was my job.
I was supposed to
kill
Simba.
But then
you brought my daughter home for dinner.
No, it's not what you think. I tried to save her.
Why should I believe you?
Hand chosen by Scar.
I want nothing more to do with him.
Zira betrayed me. His lies cost me everything.
I lost my best friend. My only friend.
I'm not looking for forgiveness.
All I'm asking for is a second chance. Let me show you what our friendship meant to me.
Kovu!
Vitani? What are you doing out here?
I have left the outsiders.
You're kidding.
Zira, she and her pride
on the attack!
I don't want to fight.
Why did you change your mind?
I don't know.
I'm used to knowing what the right thing to do is. But now, I'm not sure anymore.
It runs in the family.
I'm sorry, Kovu.
I'm so sorry.
You don't have to apologize. I'm your
brother.
Father, I am lost. Kovu is one of them. Scar's heir. How can I accept him?
Simba.
I can see them down there just as easily as you can.
My father's law will prevail. For now, I reserve judgment.
Sire, the outsiders are heading this way! It's war!
Zazu, assemble the lionesses! Move, now!
I'm going with you.
No matter how this ends, it ends today.
You dared disobey me. What kind of a soldier are you? I'd rather be a good rabbit than a good soldier, sir.
Now this is a meal I've waited my whole life for. What an unexpected treat to eat the son of a king.
You can't do anything to me, because I'm the future king.
He's telling me what to do. His father's strength flickering inside. I wonder how all that bravery will taste.
No!
You're alive? How can that be?
I'm here, Mother. I'm home.
I'm so happy to see you. Alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
I can give you more than one.
Simba's
bloodline will end here!
Now this is a meal I've waited my whole life for.
I've been waiting too.
We were brothers once.
You don't deserve to live.
But I am family. You wouldn't kill your own
brother. I'm not like you.
Run. Run away and never return.
Of course.
Simba. You're mine.
This is for you, Scar.
No!
Simba.
Forgive me.
No. Forgive me for not understanding that you have always been one of us. Our family will look to you now.
No, Kerchak.
Take care of them. My son.
Thank you.